What is up? It is bulking day 226. Today's Tuesday, which means it is chest and back. And today, it's gonna be good chest and back day and also just a good day. Because why wouldn't it be a good day? And I just had a protein shake. You know how it goes, chest and back day. First, it's 4 sets of incline bench press. After that, 4 sets of incline dumbbell press. After that, so that's like the upper chest part. After that, it's 4 sets of flat bench. And this is like for the lower chest. And then also 3 sets of dips. And then that's the chest part. And then the back part is 4 sets of lat pull downs. The first set is kind of like a warm up, but the other 3 sets are also like just sets. And then 3 sets of pull ups, but I cannot do pull ups in the morning. I don't know how. And then 4 sets of rows and 3 sets of neck curls. All right, so it's time to hit chest and back. And, I forgot to say one thing. I'll first start off with a warm-up set, of course, which is the chest flies. Yeah, that's it. So I'll see you during the chest flies. Not during like the incline bench press or something. But there's not a lot of space. So I'll see you. Yeah. That's it, basically. I'll see you. Bye. Right.